So I was reading an email the other day, and I literally had to put my phone about 3 inches from my face just to read it. Take a look for yourself. What makes this email so difficult to read is the combination of the font and the font size. Now, this email uses a Georgia font, which is a great font to use in an email, but when paired with a font size of 14, it just appears too small on a mobile device. Now you may be thinking, a font size of 14 sounds like it should be large enough to view. And on a desktop, it is. It's a great font size to use, but you gotta keep in mind, your subscribers are most likely viewing your emails on their phone. I mean, 85% of people actually check their emails on their phones on a daily basis. So you really want to make sure your subscribers have a good experience, or they may stop opening your emails. I mean, think about it. The fact is, your experience on a phone versus a laptop is just different. Images, font sizes, CTAs are all smaller. So knowing that, what is the right font size to use? Let's first take a look at the following sentences. This is using a Helvetica font, size 12, 14, 16, 18. The left view is that of a desktop, and the right view is a mobile experience. Now, as you can see, the font size you choose has a big impact on the readability of your email, depending on the device. So we actually recommend, when you're setting up your emails, to use a font size of 16 or 18 for the body of your email, and a font size of 22 to 28 for the headers of your emails. Now, regarding the font itself, you want to choose a font that can be viewed properly across all email providers, whether your subscribers use Gmail, Apple Mail, Yahoo, Outlook, it doesn't matter. You want to use one of the email safe fonts that could be viewed consistently across all these providers. So we put together a list of the top 15 email safe fonts that you should be using in an email. We actually wrote a blog post, The Best Fonts for Email: How to Make Your Emails Look Great and Easy to Read. I put a link to this blog post in the description below. We get into more details in terms of why these fonts are one of the top 15 best fonts to use, and we also provide some best practices when it comes to setting up your email fonts and point sizes and colors and italics and different styles to use within your emails. Here at AWeber, we actually use a Helvetica font, size 18, and as you can see, it's probably a great combination, which is why we choose it. No matter the device, no matter the format your subscribers or our subscribers are viewing this, it's very easy to read. So, in conclusion, make sure when you set up your email, you're always sending yourself a test before you schedule the actual email. Make sure that it looks appealing. Make sure that it displays properly. When you test it, make sure you're looking at it on both a desktop and a mobile device so that you can get a better understanding of your subscribers' experience when they open your email.